I'd like to welcome all of you here today to this very important event. It's the marriage of Brittany Clifton and Joshua Lasley, a very important event in their lives and the lives of everyone that are here today. My name is Reg Routson. I'm a common pleas judge here in Hancock County, Ohio, and the law provides that judges, ministers, and mayors can perform weddings. So Brittany and Josh asked me if I would be kind enough to perform their wedding, and I told them I would be happy to do that. It's one of the few nice things I get to do in my job, and I always appreciate being part of important events like this and these matters such as this. Now, I do have to say one thing. Judge Alan Davis is the probate judge of Hancock County. He actually has to give me permission to come out here today and do that and do this for them. He was kind enough to do that, so I didn't want to mention his name without his permission. I wouldn't have the authority to perform the ceremony today. Josh and Brittany, it was kind of bad weather this morning, but look what happened this afternoon. The skies parted, the sun came out. I think it's an omen for the both of you. It's a beautiful day, and hopefully it portends of many good things to come. Also, I get a chance to perform a lot of weddings. I've probably done 500 weddings in 25 years in a lot of places. I've been out here many, many times. And over the course of time, I always think when I do these ceremonies about who isn't here. I'm sure that for both of you, there are probably people on each side of your family who you wish could be here but could not. Maybe there are some who have passed on to another life and can't be here as well. But when I do these things, even though I'm the official, I think about who isn't here and who could have been here. And I think it's important, and I've added this in my ceremonies, and Brittany actually asked me to add to this ceremony, that maybe we ought to have a moment of silence and think about those people who cannot be here or are not here because of many, many reasons. So why don't we have a moment of silence? I think we had some, oh, there we go. Family and friends, we are gathered here today to join together Joshua and Brittany in marriage. Marriage is a union of the heart, the body, and the mind. It's a union intended for their mutual joy and for the help and comfort that they can give to one another in both prosperity and adversity. The marriage ceremony is a public demonstration of the mutual pledges they will make to each other today and to live together with each other forever and to discharge the important duties of a husband and wife. Marriage is completed by the public expression of the marriage vows and other promises, which constitutes a binding contract between Joshua and Brittany before me as judge and in the presence of their family. Joshua and Brittany, to this end, marriage is an important and serious undertaking. It should not be entered into unadvisedly or lightly, but with reverence, intelligence, and most importantly, mutual respect. We'll begin the ceremony now, but let me first ask, is there anybody in the audience who can show cause why Brittany and Joshua cannot be married today? If they are here and wish to speak, they must protest now with reverence and silence. Go on.
Wait, stop the video.
And we're going to proceed to the vows, which Brittany and Josh have written for each other. And what I'd like you to do, Brittany, if you want to pass off that beautiful bouquet. And I'd like you and Josh to come up more in the middle. And I'd like you to join hands if you would, only at this time. Who wants to go first? Josh. Will you repeat after me? I, Joshua.
I, Joshua.
Take you, Brittany.
Take you, Brittany.
To be my lawfully wedded wife. Before these witnesses.
Before these witnesses.
I vow to love you.
I vow to love you.
And to care for you.
And care for you.
As long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
I will take you with all of your faults.
Take you with all your faults.
And your strengths.
And your strengths.
As I offer myself to you.
As I offer myself to you.
With my faults and strengths.
With my faults and strengths.
I will help you.
I will help you.
When you need help.
When you need help.
And I will turn to you.
And turn to you.
When I need help.
When I need help.
I choose you.
Choose you.
As the person with whom.
As the person with whom.
I will spend my life.
Spend my life.
Brittany, I'll ask you to repeat after me. I, Brittany.
I, Brittany.
Take you, Joshua.
Take you, Joshua.
To be my lawfully wedded husband.
To be my lawfully wedded husband.
Before these witnesses.
Before these witnesses.
I vow to love you.
I vow to love you.
And to care for you.
Care for you.
As long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
I will take you with all of your faults.
I will take you with all of your faults.
And all your strengths.
And all of your strengths.
As I offer myself to you.
As I offer myself to you.
With my faults and strengths.
With my faults and strengths.
I will help you.
I will help you.
When you need help.
When you need help.
And I will turn to you.
And I will turn to you.
When I need help.
When I need help.
I choose you.
I choose you.
As the person with whom.
As the person with whom.
I will spend my life.
I will spend my life.
Now, do you have a token you'd each like to offer to one another in support of these vows? You just happen to have some rings? Hold on. All right. Well, just hang on just a second. You do want to offer each other a token? All right. Let's first start. Josh, do you have a ring? You know? If you kindly place that on your left hand.
Oops.
Let me ask, Brittany, will you accept this token from Joshua as a pledge of his love to you?
Yes.
All right. And you have a token you'd like to offer to him?
Yes.
Is that also in the form of a ring?
Yes.
You can place that on his left hand and ring. Yes. Josh, will you accept this token from Brittany as a pledge to you?
Yes.
Now, we have another ceremony that Joshua and Brittany would like to participate in and have all of you witness, and that is the sand ceremony. The most beautiful example of this partnership is the marriage relationship. We have committed here today to share the rest of your lives with each other. Today, this relationship is symbolized through the pouring of these two individual containers of sand, one representing you, Joshua, one representing you, Brittany, and that all of you that are here and all of you, all that you are and all that you will be, the others representing you, Brittany, as well. So there's two different kinds of sand here, and as these two sand containers are poured into the third container, the individual containers of sand will no longer exist, but they will be joined together as one. Just as these grains of sand can never be separated and poured again, individual containers, so we will marriage unite you as one for all the days.
Heart that can make me whole. She wears a smile that can make me one.
the same. She gives me presents with the presents alone. She gives me everything I could wish for. She gives me kisses on the lips just for coming. She could make angels. I've seen her with my own eyes. You gotta be careful when you've got good love, because the angels will just keep on multiplying. But you're so busy changing the world, just one smile.
Very well, ladies and gentlemen, because Joshua and Brittany have consented here today to be married, because they've made their vows to each other, because they have pledged their faith to one another, because they've exchanged rings, and because they've engaged in the sand ceremony, and now they have the one sand here as well. The law of the state of Ohio allows that I can now pronounce them husband and wife. Before I do that, Joshua and Brittany, as you begin your new life together, may you have the faith to believe in your dreams, the courage to make them a reality, and most importantly, the joy of taking this journey. You are now husband and wife. Let me present to the audience Mr. and Mrs. Joshua Lesk.
So sweet. Did you cry, Pam? I did. I cried. I cried a little.
I almost did.
Did you really?
Almost.
I really did.
That song was really cool.
Did you cry, Ellie?
I like that song.
I did. A little.
Did you cry, Ellie? You did?
Did you cry, Lauren? Eric, did you cry?
Everyone, the Lasleys are in there. Wedding party, I guess they're going to take some pictures now of the wedding party, so they invite all of you to remain in the air conditioning and enjoy some snacks and beverages, and then there'll be a reception after they get back.
Happy wedding day, Josh and Brittany.
Hey, zoom in on the snacks. That's the best part of the whole thing.
I'm going to get their sand really up close. Just a minute.